they're going to show you why you don't want to crank your car's engine if it's already running. That horrible noise you heard was the starter gear hitting the flywheel.
It's called a Bendix drive. Here's the gear.
You can't see the flywheel. It's covered up by the transmission. You break that flywheel, it can cost you thousands of dollars. So if your car's already running, the only thing you want to crank up is a stereo.